Hi and welcome to Fast Track to Fitness. We are seeing Animal Flow Workout at Blue Movement Circle. I am Aditya. Today I am going to show you Side Traveling Ab Walker. So let's get started. To perform the Side Traveling Ab Walker, you have to come to a full squat position under raise your heels. What you have to do is from here you have to move your both the hands laterally and rest, then hop towards your left side and rest, then again transfer your hand towards your left side, rest it and transfer your whole body weight to the hands and then hop. You can do this to the other side also. So if you're going to do it to your right hand side, switch your hands towards your right hand side and place and transfer your body weight to your hands, then hop towards your right side. Do try the side traveling ab walker. In our next episode, we're gonna have a ostrich walker. Until then, keep watching Fast Track to Fitness and do follow us on Facebook.